Hamster on the piano. Hamster on the piano. Hamster on a piano. Eating popcorn on a piano.
Welcome to the Hamster on a Piano sing-along training lesson for vocal and piano. We'll begin with the piano section. Hamster on a Piano is written in the key of C. That's all of the white keys on your keyboard. There are three chords that repeat over and over again, starting with C, then G, then F, F, G, again, C, G, F, F, G. Keep on going. You're doing great. Now let's try singing the main melody. Here we go.
Hamster on a piano.
Yeah.
Hamster on a piano.
Great.
Hamster on a piano. Eating popcorn on a piano.
Add a harmony.
Hamster on a piano. Hamster on a piano.
That's beautiful.
Hamster on a piano. Eating popcorn on a piano.
A little whoa. All right, that's how you do it. That was amazing. You're really good. Now that we have proven our sincerity through our heartfelt singing, it is time for the emotional spoken word section of the song. It is important to begin with yeah, or this is for real. All right, here we go. Tell it like it is.
Yeah. The minute I saw you on that piano eating that popcorn, I knew you were no ordinary hamster.
Eating popcorn on a piano.
I know this world is hard for you, and fools try to put you down. But you just keep on eating that popcorn, because you will always be the hamster. On a piano. Eating popcorn.
That was awesome! Now we have reached the end of our lesson. It is important to go out big. So everybody, get crazy.
Hamster on a piano.
Yeah.
Hamster on a piano.
That's it.
Hamster on a piano.
Big finish.
Popcorn on a piano. Hamster on a piano. Hamster on a piano. Hamster on a piano.
Good work, people. Now it's time for a snack.